You know who I hate the most right now? Luis Suarez. How could he have the audacity to not just bite one person, but three people in the matter of two seasons? After his second time biting a person, he was suspended for 18 games. Now, after his third time, FIFA has announced that he's suspended for 9 games and 4 months. He's going to be playing in the next game against Argentina for Uruguay, but that's it for this FIFA World Cup. I think him trying to play in the game against Argentina... Oh, damn. I just have to tell...